Justice Evans Gicheri. President Uhuru Kenyatta has mourned retired Chief Justice Johnson Evan Gicheri, who passed away earlier today, as a towering legal mind and a highly accomplished judge. President Kenyatta says it is sad that we have lost one of the greatest legal minds we have had in our country. Justice Gicheri worked tirelessly during his time and at the helm of the judiciary to ensure that the country's democracy continued to thrive. May his soul rest in peace.